Alright then, stand by for your target locations. I'm sending you surveillance images of the gangs we're hitting. Get a good look. As I'm sure you know, our operation requires weapons and gear that can't be traced back to us. The good news is that this city is crawling with gangs carrying that kind of contraband. Half of them in cahoots with this very police department. So today, we're gonna confiscate one cache of weapons and one stash of gear. If any of it ends up getting traced after our raid, it'll lead to these reprobates instead of us. I've sent you the coordinates of some appropriate targets. You don't need to hit them all. My advice is to investigate your options, determine which gang is gonna have a loadout that suits your preferences, and prioritize accordingly. As I was saying earlier, we need weapons and we need equipment. That's armor and masks. We don't want anyone at the Cluck and Bell factory catching a glimpse of your memorable face. This group is more, how do I put it, up and coming than the other gangs we have in our sights. So their equipment will be subpar, but easier to steal. The LSPD regard this gang as small fry in the veritable ocean of felons we have here in Southern San Andreas. These individuals are not as established as the other targets on our list, so we shouldn't expect any serious trouble. Hunker down. They'll come after you hard now. They will be understandably furious. I advise you to not reduce your speed.
Thank you.
message confirming the equipment you want to use. text with the equipment you want to use, and I'll stash the spares. Roger that. Got it. I'll keep the other options on standby. You have yet to disappoint.